Okay, so what is it you think we're doing here?
All right, we're going to this restaurant, and she said there's gonna be parts of a package. Could be rooibos, could be doit, could be
juice. Did I say it could be rooibos or doit? I don't
know. No, I didn't say you said that. I said you sent the package, and I'm thinking could be rooibos, could be doit, could be, what was the other thing? Oh, it could be Chewy and his fire poker or doit head or whatever. But either way, there's a thing, and I gotta pick it up at this restaurant over here. And I have no idea what it is. That's it. What more do you want from me?
Okay. I'm just checking. Okay.
I thought maybe you got lost.
Also, there's an alley here, and technically here. So, yeah, what a lovely spot for this thing, whatever it is, to show up.
To arrive.
Oh my gosh, I... Sorry, oh my gosh, I was expecting that.
Yeah, she tried really hard to keep it a surprise.
Oh my gosh, wow.
Okay, well, I think there should be a hug here while I've got the camera. Okay, there we go. Okay, so we're missing just one other package to be delivered here, which I've not heard from today.
Oh, I have.
So, are you possibly surprised?
Yes.
Are you ever going to crawl out of your jacket?
No. I think this is what real life key smashing sounds like.
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay, are you being felt to death?
Exactly.
Gareth will want to know this.
That's exactly what's happening here.
Okay, I'll take the camera.
Of course. Of course, what else do you do in these situations?
I told Gareth it was going to be well documented. He needn't worry.
All the cameras everywhere.
Surprise!
Oh my gosh, hi!
Hi. Oh my gosh!
That's exactly what she did the first time.
So that's gonna be what I'm gonna keep doing.
And now I shall record and recording.
Yay, hi. Hi.
Look, we found an alley. Oh my gosh, this is amazing. And there aren't even any Slendermen here. Or mirrors, thankfully. Except that window's a little reflective.
Oh no. I know. Rivers might be in the trash can, you gotta check.
Aw, snap.
So far, nobody's transported, that's good.
Yeah.
No Slenderman in sight. I hope I didn't just jinx us.
I haven't turned into a puppet yet.
No. Well, let's not jinx that one either.
No.
Puppets are actually creepy, I don't like them.
No, there was somebody else. Wasn't there a Kyle hug?
I think so.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, and then let's send a hug from you guys to all the butterflies. Just one more hug. There you go.
All right, this is after the meeting. I've now found something to wear to that Queen Mary trip I was talking about. I'm going to be a steampunk rooibos. And we found a thing. Now I must investigate. Well, it kind of opens up into a courtyard, so it's not really a proper alley.
Oh, it would be pretty. It's nice that it's got a little shop there.
I know, it's so pretty. And there's little balconies up there and over there, but you can't see because of the trees. And there's little things there. It lights up from the inside too.
Oh, it's the British Grocer. I've been there before.
What?
The British Grocer.
Oh.
long time ago.
Well, no wonder I don't remember it.
It's like
Oh, that was interesting.